Chinese autonomous driving startup raises $157 million from Hillhouse, Meituan. Shanghai, Haomo.ai, a Chinese autonomous driving startup controlled by Great Wall Motors chairman Wei Jianjun, has raised nearly 1 billion yuan in a funding round as investors increase bets on smart car technology. Haomo will use the funds raised from investors, such as Hillhouse Capital's early-stage investment unit GL Ventures, Meituan, Qualcomm Ventures, and others, to build its talent pool and enhance its R&D capability, the company said in a statement on Wednesday. Automakers and technology firms are investing billions of dollars in autonomous driving, aiming to take an early lead in what many consider the future of mobility. General Motors Co. announced in September that it would invest $300 million in Chinese autonomous driving startup Momenta to develop self-driving technologies for future models in China, its first such tie-up in the world's number one car market. Toyota Motor is testing vehicles with Pony.ai, Nissan Motor works with WeRide, while Honda Motor has teamed up with AutoX. Haomo also produces level 4 autonomous driving logistics vehicles that can handle all aspects of driving in most circumstances with no human intervention to deliver groceries and parcels with partners including Meituan.